Memories of the Victorian hunting field were revived at the London sale of the horn belonging to John Peel, the world-famous huntsman. With the historic relic went the letter of authenticity signed by Peel's eldest son, stating that this was the horn that the renowned John Peel used when hunting his hounds. So, a relic that sounded its clarion call on many a North Country hunting day remains immortal like its sporting owner of yesteryear.